everyone. I am here today with Grace Browning, professional orchestral harpist extraordinaire, and today she's going to answer your question of how the harp can be heard over all the instruments in the orchestra. Take it away, Grace.
Okay. So, first things first, I like to stand up, just make my presence known, right? And so, let's say right at the beginning of the solo, I'll just go, Basta, venia, da, da, di, ci vamo.